Hi, my name is Luis, and today I will talk about the Day of the Criolla Song, or in Spanish, El Día de la Canción Criolla. The first, in this day, the Peruvian people celebrate and remember the best of the Peruvian music. This day was created by the President Manuel Prado Garteche in 1944. This is an annual celebration, and every October 31, The people have been catering to talk, drink with friends, and eat a traditional food. It is a traditional in Peru to eat ají de gallina, anticuchos, and causa rellena. In the night, some people go to a party where they dance a different criolla song. In this day, we doesn't need to wear a special clothes. Only people who dance at shows or events use a special clothes. For example, the people who dance marinera wear a white suit, hat, and the women wear a skirt. The dancers celebrate the talent musician like Lucho Reyes, El Sambo Cabero, and Luis Abanto Morales. And finally, there is a special tradition, but sometimes the people watch the fireworks display in the sky in certain events while they listening to the guitar and Peruvian cajon. Well, that's all. See you later. Bye.